Hello everybody, it's me Andrew Duthie yet again, and today I'm just playing a bit of War Thunder Naval Battles. I've been grinding through the German tech tree and I've managed to research the AFD1 Artilleriefahrerprahm, sorry for my German, artillery ferry. It's big, slow, ponderous and presents a huge target for enemy ships. However, with 2x88mm anti-tank guns and another 2 quad Flakvierling aircraft cannons, this thing can be an utter beast when positioned in the right point. And well, let's just watch and see what happens.